available to take your call. Leave a message at the tone and we'll get back to you.
Hey kid, wake up. Where are you? Get up, hop in that truck of yours, and get over to the restaurant. Being late is not a good way to start your first day. And you better have read that employee manual.
This crap. I'm not reading the rest of this. Here's a song.
Happy's Humble Burger Farm appreciates your business. All employees are currently busy. Please leave your name and number and we'll get back to you.
Okay, listen. I know it's your first day, but we don't exactly have someone on premises to teach you the ropes. So, refer to that beautiful employee manual of yours. And before you hit the open sign, be sure you know how to operate every station. Don't forget to put on some music either. I don't care what you play, but it helps pass the time. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hobbies, Humble Burger, Farm appreciates your business. All employees are currently busy. Please leave your name and number and we'll get back to you.
Hey kid, great job. That was your first day. Now go home, get some rest, and we'll do it all over.
Don't you just love the holiday season? I always get a kick out of winter harvest episodes of TV shows. Or that winter harvest senile showdown DLC for the Fun Zone 64. Man, I miss those days.
No one is available to take your call. Leave a message at the tone, and we'll get back to you.
Hey, so you know that part in your employee manual where it says that if we can't find enough workers, you'll have to take over their responsibilities? Well, we can't find enough workers. So, we're gonna turn on the restaurant event system for you. Make sure you satisfy those before the time runs out, or you'll be in some serious trouble. Good luck. Oh, and refer to the employee you know what? You probably get it by now.
You know, people were actually thankful to get coal a century before the Scythian War. Back then they used it to heat their houses. None of the luxuries of modern civilization. None of it. We're all spoiled, you know that? And everyone wants to complain and post their problems on social media, but they don't have to heat their houses with coal. You know, people were actually thankful to get coal a century before the Scythian War. Back then they used it to heat their houses. None of the luxuries of modern civilization. None of it. We're all spoiled, you know that? Who else out there is feeling pine? This tree is officially lit AF. Come on, who writes this crap? I'm not reading the rest of this. Here's a song. So on my way to work today, my car died hard. Should have taken an oil change under consideration. Who else out there is feeling pine? This tree is officially lit AF. Come on, who writes this crap? I'm not reading the rest of this. Here's a song. remember the Happy the Humble Heifer holiday special? Happy had to heroically hold down the holiday harvest by hampering Hansel the... Grandma got run over by a two-headed elk. They actually do exist, it's not a myth. I was hiking in California one time and I saw a herd of them.